Hi, so today I'm reading from Kamal Kumar Tanti's Post-Colonial Poems. And the poem I've selected is A Game of Lies. We no longer pay any attention to what can be seen. What can be seen has limitations after all. We see nothing beyond. We no longer pay any attention to what can be heard. What can be heard has limitations after all. We hear nothing beyond. We never feel anything for what can be said. What can be said has limitations after all. We speak nothing beyond. What is true and what is false? Within the bounds, only one is fact and without fault. That's why we keep playing the game of truth and falsity. Thank you.